All right,
so I'm not gonna lie, I'm really not excited for this by any fucking means of the imagination.
Nerd Light.
You have to look at the game instead of it being Dead Space. You have to look at it as what I call spooky Uncharted.
I don't even think that's fair. That's a huge insult to Uncharted for being, like, kind of enjoyable and a decent story. Because, again, at least Uncharted's story isn't fucking garbage like this game.
I disagree.
Okay, all right, to be fair, I've never played Uncharted, so...
Uncharted is pretty... It's literally just Indiana Jones, but quirky.
Okay, but, like, I like Indiana Jones. This game's like Dead Space if someone took a giant diarrhea dog shit on it and then proceeded to slap you in the face as hard as they could with it and then spit in your mouth and say, yeah, you're my bitch now. And you're
then
not
you
into
be
that.
Excited.
No,
you be excited,
I'm not!
Right?
Fuck yeah!
You know, despite the fact this game sucks, it is fun to make fun of.
Oh, absolutely. So, I've heard this game's a great co-op game.
Enjoy that. It is.
It's not
because it's good.
I've gone on so many unhinged fucking rants about Ellie's character change in this game that I legitimately makes me so mad. And I'm not the type of person to be like, oh, women this, women that, but God, it makes me angry.
Bro, you just don't respect women.
You're right. I hate it. I hate women so much. I hate when they're shown as, you know, they're changed from strong female leads to, you know, pussies. I hate that. They should, you know, they should always be pussies. Yep.
Yeah. It's
just like in real life, all women can't fight for themselves.
I ain't touching that one with a 10-foot pole.
Also, I will say, I hate the faces of every character in this game. Except for this first guy, because he looks so goddamn cold, it makes me uncomfortable. I hate how fucking runny his nose looks. I want to give him a goddamn Kleenex.
Yeah. Why also, does he look like a Neanderthal? Oh my god,
Oh, yeah, the guy behind him? Yeah, I was about to say he looks like a chimp.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, we're gaming, alright. Oh my god.
You're gonna be like that chimp on Xanax here soon.
On the Zaza, bro.
Never hear about that story? Wait,
we're supposed to go
this way?
I don't know. Wait, how do... Oh, God, yeah, I'm so used to the remake's controls. Okay, there we go.
Oh, yeah, ever hear that story, by the way, of the chimp who ripped someone's face off?
There's, like, 80 stories of that.
Okay, yeah, it's a chimp. There was a story of this... There's a recorded phone call to 911.
Yep.
Of this lady screaming as her chimp was ripping her friend's face off.
Yep.
It's really fucked up. Like, I can't say it's funny, but in some sort of cosmic sense, it's kind of funny to listen to.
Jesus fucking Christ! No, it's not!
If you disconnect it's real.
My favorite comedy, the documentary of 9/11. My favorite comedy of all time. I love the part where I can hear a mother cry that she'll never be able to see her kids again. Hilarious.
What makes it okay? So, the cosmic humor isn't the fact that a chick is getting her face ripped off, because that's fucked up. It's what you hear in the background. So you just see this lady going, my chip! Bring
oh my
guns!
God.
And you see in the background,
that's not funny, that's awful.
But you're laughing.
I'm laughing because you're trying to say it's funny, even though it's not. God
the
damn
story,
it
gets even worse because you end up finding out that the chimp was on Xanax.
I believe that. Why is my frame rate so bad? It feels like it's running at like... It feels like all the animations and everything are running at like 20 frames, but the game's running at like 120. What the fuck is this shit? It feels so weird. Hang on. Oh, fuck. I forgot to pause for everyone, doesn't it? Shit. Okay,
yeah.
What's that?
No, it's all good. Everyone's going to get to hear about my fucked up sense of humor now.
Yep, this is going to be great. Where is...
Include a gif of a chimp.
Don't put anything. Oh wait, this info is already. Oh fuck it. All right, fine. I'll get used to the goddamn controls. Okay, fuck it. It's okay. Yes, apply my changes. Whatever. It's fine. I wonder what this door does. Oh, it's a jump scare activator.
You want some jelly beans?
That guy's just like me after I get attacked by a chimp. Did my guy really just fucking say out loud, shoot it?
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Make sure, right, we don't have to stomp. It automatically drops in this one. I hate this gun so much. I can't wait till we get something new.
Why do you hate the gun, dude? Don't you love Call of Duty? I'm not even taking damage. Oh no! Oh god! Oh shit. Yeah, there's a guy behind you. Oh, that was easy money.
Man.
You know, I know there's supposed to be, like, necromorphs on this ship, but that moan kind of just sounded like my guy was struggling to climb up that ladder, which was just really funny. Oh, I have to hold it? What? Why?
Oh,
don't you love co-op shit like that? Why do two people need to hold that?
Bro, I'm eating fucking oranges. I don't have time to hold shit.
Also, I love how this is supposed to take place 200 years before Dead Space 2, and yet our rigs look like they're from Dead Space 2 and not before Dead Space 1. It's so great. Definitely not laziness. Oh my god. I love Uncharted. I mean Dead Space 3. What the fuck is the point of this shit being playable? This could have just been a cutscene. This is so dumb. How did you die? Hello?
Wait.
How did you die?
I don't know. It was like a fireball.
Oh, man. Jesus, man. This is a great start. I didn't even know you could die during this sequence.
Neither did I.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm genuinely worried about the safety of my character. Where'd you go?
Dead.
How did you... Dead. He died. Don't worry about it.
Dead. Not a surprise.
Oh, no. Is it going to reveal a jump scare?
Oh, my God.
A boot. This game's truly
I
fucking
made
horrifying.
A continuous...
Editor, please blur the screen. This is clearly very bad. Do not show this. General Mahan, sir. This is Logan it's Paul just... talking to his editor after he didn't cut out the fucking dead body.
Do you love your country, son?
They uploaded the video! Logan Paul's job is over!
Wait, what do you mean YouTube forgave him?
Wait, what do you mean about NFTs?
He sold monkeys on the internet!
He sold stock photos of gorillas? We can't have that now, can we? Goodbye, Copyzilla. Doxes Copyzilla.
No more monkeys.
I hate
serve
monkeys.
My country.
I hate apes.
No more yacht club.
That's what happens to chimps after they kill women. Upload this to funny Vine compilation number 35. Holy shit. Elton John. Oh, goddamn.
Goddamn! I have an announcement. Isaac Clarke pissed on my life.
Oh, look, the greatest twist in gaming. We see a relationship like before it starts, and then we see it after it ends. Because, you know, that's how you write good relationships, right? You don't fucking show it. I love it. I love good writing.
God forbid, right? God forbid you actually show Isaac Clarke having a relationship, right?
God forbid you actually think of writing a decent story. That would be horrible, right? Why is that rig floating on his back? Shouldn't it be, like, connected a little bit?
I think it is. It's connected at the top.
What? So it's just hanging by his neck? He's just strangling himself all the time?
I don't know what Isaac Clarke's into, man. Trauma does some shit to someone.
Clearly into cuckoldry to a certain extent. Well, oh, look, there's Captain Cuck, my favorite Dead Space character! Yes!
I have a question.
Yeah?
Are you okay with spoiling shit?
I already know all this. Well, okay, don't in case this ever gets turned into an actual video.
Okay, alright. Why the fuck are your eyes so big?
Why does everyone look so fucking ugly this day, Gabe? Even fucking Isaac. Isaac looks like a sleep-deprived fucking grandpa. Like, what? He's like fucking 45. He's like 45!
Bro, he went through fucking an Ishimura and the sprawl.
Okay, fair enough, but like, look at him. He looks like he's 70. Like, what?
Yeah, you would look 70 too.
Okay, all right, fair enough. But he's still ugly, and so is Carver. Like, I don't get why everyone had to be so ugly.
Oh yeah, I hate Carver. You can't help my wife unless you help me.
I know you're her ex, and I know I probably shouldn't ask you because this might cause some drama between us as a group. But I'm gonna ask you anyways because my girlfriend told me that you were hot, and I trust my girlfriend.
My girlfriend has never touched me, but she wants you back.
My girlfriend said to savor you, her ex, but I trust her, so she would never betray me.
Oh wait, you're still in the room.
Oh yeah, what the fuck? I just put my sensitivity's at 15, and it feels like it's at a fucking 100. What is this shit?
Yeah,
oh my
go.
God.
Call of Duty.
Oh, there's a text log. What is this? Oh, text log found. Press tab to read, or you just open it. Okay, fine. We lost a part of ourselves during that nightmare on Titan's... This is so weirdly written. What the... For Ellie, it was her eye. Luckily, we found a replacement. Oh, cool. Glad we just glossed over that. Cool. But yeah, that's all right. Yeah, it's fine.
No consequences, remember.
This game's... Ah, wrong button. Fuck. All right, this is a great game. Great game design. Shut up! You don't need context. This is a video game. Wait, there's an elevator over here. Wait, what is this about?
Oh wait, there we go. I've been playing Red Dead, so I'm just.
Oh, I can't. It's a lot. Oh, fuck this game. Bad game.
Oh, health over here.
Huh?
There's health on the ground right here.
I don't see it. Carver, no. I think the markers already have its influence on you, man. It's game over.
My child!
My child died, and I'm so sad. I'm so sad about it.
He wanted to be a soldier like me, and I said no.
Good games, man. Good game.
I said fuck off!
Norton, that's his... I forgot his fucking name. That's how bad this game is.
Oh, Norton Antivirus.
Yeah. I'm personally a McAfee guy, Norton. Sorry. You gotta die.
I used Windows Defender.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Actually based, though. Average Pert Light subscriber when he gets banned on YouTube. Also, I have to know, that
so
was...
Much.
I love how that was enough force to throw us, like, at least a good 20 feet. But not only did we lose no health, but it didn't cause any, like, problems internally. I don't think the developers know how bodies work, man.
Hey, Jake, remember how fucking, remember when humans were, like, the thing that needed to be done? Remember when we needed to turn this into fucking Colonial Marines?
What are you talking about, man? I never played Colonial Marines. That game is so good. What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, I never played it.
Here's something I want to say, by the way. One of the coolest parts about the original Dead Space 1 and 2 was the feeling of, the guns always felt like they would, like, what is this guy doing? What is this guy doing?
By the way, make sure to collect ammo. You're gonna want it.
What is this guy fucking doing?
By the time that we're done with this, you're gonna have so much fucking health, you'll actually be dropping it.
I know. I remember that happened. I never had enough ammo when I played through the first time. That was my issue.
I ended up crafting ammo.
I forgot you can't do that. Oh,
something. Oh no, that's not something you can pick up. Never mind.
Where are we supposed to go?
Up.
What the fuck? There's a crouch and a roll. Okay, I forgot about the rolling.
the combat roll.
Yeah, because we had to be at Dark Souls, you know. What the fuck? Where did you go?
Up the
ladder.
All the
way over here. What the fuck? Okay. Okay.
Wait, where the fuck are you?
I just was over I don't remember the ladder being over here. I thought it was okay, anyways. As I was saying before, yeah, I love how in the original two Dead Spaces, all the guns felt like they would like rip through people, but the reason it didn't stop necromorphs is because they're undead. And then in this game it's like the bullets just do nothing because fucking developers don't know how to make good games. I like how Norton starts off as kind of a cool character and then he becomes a cuck. It's my favorite aspect. He really reminds me of me. Ha! Women moment, am I right?
Respect women!
What a bunch of idiots, man. They just think, why is the AI for these guys so bad?
Oh, right. Yeah, well, don't shoot him. There you go.
Oh, that's cool. I love video game. Okay, I thought you just shot me. I was like, oh, there you go. There's Isaac's dead. Cool. Great game. Awesome. Thank you, Visceral. I'm so glad your death allowed us to get this great game.
I keep pressing A to sprint.
Oh my god, you're using fucking an Xbox controller? LMAO, imagine. Oh, wrong button.
This plays better on an Xbox controller.
I believe you, dude. This sensitivity's bad. Just gotta get used to it.
Oh! Did you see the bodies bugging out?
No.
Okay, then.
You know, these guys are just like me, for real.
I'm trying to think of a quirky joke to make about that. I can't.
It's a systematic slaughter.
Oh, this game's exactly why I actually don't believe in capitalism. This game was what converted me, you know? This is why Mr. Beast is bad, man. This is what following Mr. Beast does to you.
Actually, wouldn't this typically be communism? Don't they technically count as...
Zachary, get in the fucking elevator. I want to show you something really neat about this gun. The laser's going through Isaac's head. That's a strong laser, man. Isaac doesn't even care. What a beast.
Bro, he has so many holes through his fucking skull at this point.
Also, you gotta love how Isaac didn't save his like super advanced suit from the end of Dead Space 2. How? What are they doing? What the fuck were? What is Isaac and Carver doing? Oh, the lights—they're blinding. I'm gonna walk drunkenly into this room.
Yeah, not you know, Emma, got your gun raised, ready to go.
Yeah.
Like you know, every Dead Space.
Also, did we not just get shot like five? Like we could have gotten shot during that entire sequence. You're telling me that Isaac is just now like bullets are only just now affecting him?
Yeah. Yeah.
There's no blood.
Although it is kind of cool to see the health pack go down when you got shot.
Yeah, that's something they messed up in the remake. Like, you don't see any of the like health move naturally. It's really weird. Isaac, you helped make them. And today,
you of all people get to watch me set them free. Well, that's because I think in Dead Space 1, anything that would do damage to you in a cutscene would technically kill you.
Well, yeah, but shut up.
And I don't think they ever showed the damage being done to you in Dead Space 1.
Yeah, they did.
Did they?
Yeah, like you'll find some bodies where it's, or you'll see a scene where like a guy has low health, or like they got like their limbs cut off and they'll be moving, and their rig shows like very low, and then it empties when they die. Now it's time
Oh, I've seen that.
Yeah, but in the remake, it's either it's all full or it's all empty. They don't do anything in between. Well, Isaac, yeah, what the fuck saying, was in, that move?
In the remake, I did see that their health goes down.
No, it doesn't go naturally, though. It's just either it's like it's all blue or it's all empty. At least it was for me, all my playthroughs.
Huh.
Also, how the fuck did Carver get down here alive? What was he doing that entire time?
They're probably throwing him down.
He just played dead? What?
Yeah.
They didn't double tap him? They didn't shoot him in the head?
I guess not.
Good game, guys. Good. Thank you, Visceral, for dying so we could have this. How did Isaac bust his head open? He fell on a soft body. Oh, no. Scary. No, Zach, you gotta wait for the cutscene to play. Come on now. Aren't you intrigued by what's gonna happen? Wait. Wait, the glass wasn't there! What were they doing?
Wait, what the fuck?
What were they doing? Oh my god, man. Oh, fuck, I have a plasma cutter? Or whatever?
Oh, that would have been nice to know.
I couldn't shoot because you're behind him and the game didn't want me to risk me damaging you. It's so very progressive of this game to not let me shoot, you know, gay people. Got him.
All right, panfucker.
No. You got roasted. You lose. I win. I have a platform. I have a platform. You don't have a platform.
I'm calling you out on my Twitter.com. Followers in you. Fuck you.
That is clearly a glitch in the mainframe. I actually let you have those followers, you know. I actually own a part of Twitter.
This just said put lights of furry. He let me have his furry.
No! Editor, cut that out. That didn't happen.
You know you want to.
No. Sniker, I will literally pay you less. Alright? Don't fuck with me. I'm known for abusing my editors. I'm known for that, alright, pal? You better watch it.
I'll beat you less this week.
I won't use the whip if you don't include that this time. I'll only use my fists. Sometimes I like to take random people I find in the streets who are like very, you know, poor, and I like to pin them to crosses and whip them. Cut that out. Okay,
standard,
I have to know.
Hurt light joke.
Shut the fuck up. Why? Okay, so there's an apocalypse going on. Who in their right goddamn mind took their time to take all these chairs and desks and put them in the corner? They didn't even block the fucking door. They just put it against the wall. Why did they do that?
Hey, question. How many health packs do you have?
I actually don't have that many, you know? It's only like, you know, it's not that many.
Fuck!
Zachary, stop, dude. This is good voice acting. Shut up. Fuck! Oh! Good game, man.
Isaac, kill me or fuck my girlfriend!
Fuck me, man. Artifact discovered. What?
Yeah, I found an artifact.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. This game has to have collectibles so that you have another reason to replay it. Awesome.
Collectibles.
I love to occupy my autistic brain with stupid things.
Shut up. not you, the lady.
Oh, they're talking to me. It's like, sorry, my bad. What are these fucking books? To the Moon. Wow, what a great fucking book title, idiot.
Hey, bro. Saucing.
What the... This guy's just like me. What the fuck just happened? What is... Oh my god. Okay.
Saucig.
What? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. You fucking...
Come here. What? Quada. Wait, there's actually another shirt here. There's an Isaac Clarke shirt.
What?
It's literally just the Dead Space 3, right there, that orange one.
Guys, Visceral's not lazy, okay? Please! Alright, hang on. I gotta drop one of these fucking health packs. They're literally just... I can't even think of this ammo. Fuck me.
And again, that's...
This is hard difficulty. I have to emphasize, yeah. this is fucking, we're not playing impossible, but this is hard. This should not be this easy. Oh no, Necromorphs must kill this little enemy, guys.
Oh, there we go, finally a slasher.
I forgot, these guys are fucking annoying as shit. Because they're fucking fast. They take so many hits just to go down. Fuck me, oh my god, he's how is he doing? What the fuck is this game, bro? Oh my god, they're moving at the speed of goddamn sound, man.
Oh yeah, let me heal, there we go.
Oh yeah, thank god, you gotta be careful, dude, yeah. Save those health packs.
Yeah, oh god, I'm almost out. Oh, I need to pick up that one. Oh, I'm almost out.
I was gonna say, I can't even pick it up. How many health packs do I actually have? Oh, just a few.
Let's see, let's do a count. I have four mediums and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 smalls.
I'm starting to think that the amount of inventory space is going to be an issue and not for the reason the devs wanted.
Resource management.
What's that? It sounds like stupid.
Oh, goddammit, I keep pressing the wrong button.
Editor, please zoom in on that death scene. Like, that's all I want you to do. That was so bad. Literally, this necromorph, like, touched a woman's head, and then she just, like, clipped onto the ground. Like, she didn't even, like, fall. It just teleported her right there.
Inventory's full. Hang on. All right, now we're good.
Sorry, guys. Hang on. The game's getting too easy. One sec. I gotta make it harder for myself. I just want to say to any aspiring game devs out there, if your player has to at any point say, hang on, I have to make the game harder for myself, your game's not good.
Like, do you see this, right?
I see a woman with a really weird looking face. Looks just like my beautiful wife.
It is bugging out of my screen.
Yeah, I just see her sitting there.
It is Gmod clipping into the ground. It's stretching out. I wish I could record. How do I record this? Alright, we're good. Oh no, it's still going.
Isaac looks like a fucking, like, Play-Doh version of himself from Dead Space 2. I really do.
Stop beating the women, let's go, come on.
What the fuck is going on? I just teleported. What is happening? This game, oh my god.
Train.
Shut the fuck up, Carver. What are you doing, you dickhead? We don't have time to make a train and escape. Oh, sigh. Like, what do you want us to fucking do? Just die, dipshit? Goddamn.
Nah, he wants the insert topical joke here.
Editor, put funny clip of something relevant on screen right now. You know what made this sequence cool? Imagine if Carver and Isaac had to be on the opposite sides of the train and then we both, like, got swarmed by Necromorphs while this thing was moving and we had to, we couldn't defend each other. That'd be a cool sequence. Oh, wait, sorry. I'm using my brain to think of a good game. My bad. My bad, devs. Oh, man.
And nothing bad will happen.
Yeah. LTS, be there on time. What a stupid fucking logo. Wait, when did you get a plasma cutter?
I've always had it.
What? I'm sorry, wait, what? Why is Carver carrying a plasma cutter? Wait, why is I guess Isaac kind of had his from the last game, but this isn't even the one from the last game.
No, it's not.
Yeah, the one was made out of a flashlight and a fucking medical tool. What the fuck is this game? Hey, don't shoot me, dickhead. Hey, quit shooting me, fucker!
Hey, you gotta heal.
No, I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm fine. Zach, remember, we're there. I'm trying to make this game a little bit more difficult. Look how good I am at this horror game. Look how good I am.
You gotta run.
I'm trying. Thank God this unitologist doesn't want to kill Isaac or anything. Oh, fuck, I actually did get hit. Why didn't it play any... What?
Just ignore him, just ignore him, run. You will die. This is a timed thing.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's stupid.
Yeah.
Fucking killed me.
Yeah.
Why did my arms and leg get blown off? What happened?
We gotta go together.
Oh my god, it's because he has a shotgun. Oh my god, for the first time, I actually have low health. What the fuck? How did you get up there so quick? Oh, E. I should have purposely failed that. That would have been funny. I love this action game. This is a great action video game.
This is exactly what we need.
Yep.
This is what Dead Space should have been.
This is what the remake should have been. It should have Isaac look like a Play-Doh recreation of himself.
This is the fucking Resident Evil 6 of Dead Space.
Okay, don't say that. That's mean to Resident Evil 6. That game's fun, okay? I unironically love that game. It's pretty fucking stupid, but it's really funny. It is like peak Japanese, like it's like when a really badly translated anime tries to take itself seriously. It's kind of like that.
I'm going to say this.
Wait, why is he holding up? Why is he holding his plasma cutter like it's a fucking assault rifle? What is he doing?
It's because I ended this cutscene with the plasma cutter.
Why is he holding it? Fucking, this game's dog shit. Okay, sorry. Anyways, as you were saying, Resident Evil 5.
Resident Evil 5 sucked.
I never played it, but I remember like one or two.
Wait.
Lore. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Never. Fuck you.
That kid is definitely a child and not an adult that has a fucking shitty voice changer on him. Definitely.
Who wants to play soldiers? Yeah, fuck our child. Fuck him. Stupid fucking brat.
Carver's honestly base. He hates women and children. That's kind of base. I love characters who look like shaved chimps.
American Psycho Man. I forgot the name of.
Patrick Bateman.
There you go.
Also, I just want to say this game's really bad. There's no all gender showers. It's only male and female. Do you know that the Dead Space remake has all gender bathrooms and that people were genuinely calling the game woke agenda? Like, had a woke
agenda. I fucking
hate
that so much. I remember hearing about that. I didn't know about that until I watched Actman's video.
Yeah, same here. I learned from that too, and I was like, wait, people were upset about that. I didn't even know there was all gender bathrooms. The only thing I know is I found there's a single text log in the game where a character uses the pronoun of they. That is it. And it's a text log you can pretty easily miss. Only time I knew anything about a gender thing.
Oh, god damn it, I did it again.
Where'd you go? Wait. What the fuck?
Are you in the cutscene?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you?
Yeah, I activated the cutscene.
Yeah, but for me, like, the game faded to black for a second, and then you, like, teleported behind me or something? You disappeared. That was weird, okay? I forgot, Isaac Clarke's the main character. You cannot like Carver! He's not the main character! You know what would have been really cool if this game was well-written? Oh, wow. Roanoke? That's great foreshadowing.
Is that just the Ishimura?
No. That looked so stupid. This looks really bad. Why are those mines flying like that?
The GIF is attacking us!
That one looks really stupid.
The GIF is attacking us!
I just want to make something very clear. First of all, they would have gotten sucked out instantly. They would not be fucking flying like that. That's first. Second, I'm very confused about how there's a ship that was, like, this is the fucking far future, and this ship has no way of, like, detecting mines or getting rid of them. It doesn't have, like, flares or anything. Also, that is the Dead Space 2 flashlight model. That is not a welder.
Shut the fuck up, cuck.
Oh, we're supposed to keep moving forward. Okay, I think.
Women.
Oh, we gotta grab the... We gotta unlock it. Right? Everything's shaking. This is really poorly done. How am I supposed to... Oh, we gotta... Is that a thing? What is cool. that? Shoot it. E. Oh, I had to activate... What the fuck am I activating?
What the fuck is... Shit!
What is happening? This is... Okay. What the fuck is happening? Oh, video game. What is this musical cue? It's like, oh no. Get the fuck out of the way, Carver, you dickhead.
That almost killed me one time.
Oh my god. Man, pussy. Captain Cuck's kind of a pussy, though.
Isaac's done shit like this 100 times worse.
Wait, who the fuck's guy? Wait, what the fuck? There were three people on that.
No fucking wonder Ellie wants Isaac back.
Wait, what the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Who was the third guy there? Wait, there's another guy. Who was that?
I don't know. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna say, right?
Yeah?
I'm gonna say this one thing. There's a reason why Ellie wants Isaac back.
I just hate the fact that they made her a cheating fucking bitch. Like, what? Why would she even get together with the guy if she clearly doesn't like him? It's so clearly just a way to get back at Isaac. Like, what the fuck? It's so stupid and shitty.
Yeah, because, right? That's what you want to do. You want to go after the fucking... the most broken man in fucking existence, right?
Can't kill him. This game's bad. Yeah, you know, I'm just saying, man. It's kind of like, you know, it's kind of.
Oh right, you have to do this, and then.
Dude, I already opened the door, man. Come on, Carver. Jesus Christ! Quit making out with the.
Oh, you know what the best part about this is?
What?
Well, you're gonna get to hear the door clacks.
Door clacks.
You'll hear it. I'll point it out when we hear it.
All right. So let me get this straight.
Stop. Listen.
What?
Do you hear that noise?
No.
Come over here. Do you hear
that? What the fuck is that? Yeah, what is that?
It's the door.
Come on.
So, man. Yeah, I need to do something. There we go.
I just picked up both those. Fuck, my that's right. Now.
Damn, man, I have so little.
Yeah. That's what I thought. They're mine now.
Man, I have so little health packs. Yeah, it's the door. So these are bugged. So listen, when it goes back down. But watch this, right?
Yeah.
And it stops.
This game.
That has been a long-standing issue. That I looked it up because I was like, "What the fuck is that?" And yeah, it turns out that's been an issue with the game since launch, and they never fixed it. And it's a known issue.
This game is still getting updates. I want to emphasize that they have updated this game a couple times.
I'm just gonna do this. Just gonna.
How funny would I be if right now I went through and I bought several microtransactions for this game? How funny would that be?
It'd be hilarious.
I'm gonna do that. Hang on. How do I buy? Can I buy it from in the game? I think you can, right?
Some gals, me, Mudahar, and I still believe the.
Oh, hey, I can actually leave the menu now. Cool. Thank you, game. Thanks. You know, my partner isn't spending money, so I can leave now. Thank you, game.
All right. I have the most broken weapon in the game now.
Great. I'm so glad. I'm so glad you're having fun, Zach. That's what matters most. Wasn't it? Oh, that's right. I gotta get. I'm waiting for my partner. Oh, yeah, really? What the fuck do you? I'm. Okay, got it. So I'll stick my cock inside the door and then you twist it. All right, you go. There we go. Sweet. All right, that's the new plan.
All right.
Oh no, this makes no sense canonically, but okay. Also, I just want to say it has already been established in canon that the fucking necromorph turned to goop when the markers leaves. So.
Whenever I see your smiling face, I have to smile myself. Because I love you. When you give me that sweet little pout, turns me inside out. There's something about you, baby.
How do I make this gun fucking fire automatically? What is this shit?
You have to get the right attachment.
Of course, it fires automatically when it's a pistol, but you put it on a fucking different handle on it. And, oh no!
Yep, exactly.
That's how guns work. This right, bro.
Fucker.
Can you get off the fucking ladder, you dickhead? Also, I love how he has to say fire twice because no one's gonna shoot the zombies, bro. How do I get up? Oh, there we go. All right.
Oh, right. You get to see the I think they're lurkers, right?
I don't care enough to remember. Oh yeah, because they're dogs now. Because the fucking developers were very lazy when crafting this enemy. Ignore the fact that what the fuck is up with the fucking screen going black? Jesus Christ! What the fuck is that shit? Oh my god! Hello. Oh, that fucking hurt, bro. You fucking wanker.
Hello, fucking Mr. Fred.
You fucking dunce. You fucking absolute piece of shit. Fuck your dad. Suck your dad.
I've just started this calypso. It is fucking minging. Paradise Punch Lemonade. It is fucking minging. Suck your dad.
I'm gonna keep blasting. Is he still alive? What the fuck? Fucking bastard, man. Jesus.
Oh, yeah, there's a crate.
Crates! I love crates in video games.
What's to be honest, I just need the ammo.
Yeah, wait, what do you mean? Don't you need health, Zachary? Come on.
Oh Jesus. My god, yeah. I almost forgot, man. I have no health.
Oh my god, this game's so difficult. I almost forgot. I needed to heal at some point. Oh, a text log? What does it say? My apologies for the excessive noise. No, it's okay, man. You could just fix the doors, but it's fine. It's really not that loud. Ah, wrong fucking button. God damn it.
God damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Kurt Light, good gamer.
Yeah, subscribe for more. Yeah, there you go. Now try it. There we go. Awesome. Great. Oh, I thought my game crashed.
Yeah, it froze.
Hey, Zach, they're behind you. He fucking... That guy was literally going... Yay!
I actually had to use 2 health kits. Oh.
Crank that soldier boy. Oh, no. Oh, no. YouTube's not gonna like this one. This is a sexual euphemism. Okay.
Come on, man. I don't want to play this longer than I have to.
Zach, you're playing Dead Space 3. This game's like 40 hours long. You're gonna play longer than you have to. I watched a video of these two guys who were playing this game, and by the end of it, one of them literally started crying. They said this game was basically the same thing as being a Jew in Auschwitz, but somehow worse.
God!
I'm just kidding, of course. We all know Auschwitz didn't actually exist.
We all know that the story of Anne Frank was, It was
faked by her dad to make it a sob story.
Oh my god, I can't believe you said that. I can't believe you said that.
It was so funny. It took me 30 seconds of looking it up to figure out that wasn't true.
Oh my god, I can't believe he typed out the words exaggerated Anne Frank.
He also called it a sob story, which I cannot get over. That is like one of my favorite descriptors of of Anne Frank, just a sob story.
You know, the story about someone going to fucking, Auschwitz.
As if that actually even happened in the first place. All right, bud.
Oh my god.
I'm an Auschwitz denier, bro.
I still can't get over the fact that he somehow said that that was a sob story. Wait, back up.
Oh, fuck, hang on.
Hang on. it was said.
Who fucking came on the ground directly outside the elevator? What a dickhead.
Oh, okay, never mind. Oh my god.
Oh, it loaded. Okay, it almost closed back. I almost cried.
I am pissed.
Why?
I walked away.
Yeah. Come on, Zach. This game's struggling to fucking work as is. The doors are literally dying as we know it, all right?
And yes, Penny, I know the window's open.
I love that the guns look like generic fucking assault rifles, all of them. It's such a great
design. I have six medium health packs. Oh, I almost shot them.
I did try to shoot them, and then the cutscene started. I want to taste the cum in your mouth, baby. Let me taste. Mm. Fucking some old fart. Oh my god, what the fuck? Ow! I just want to let you know that something happened and I don't know what it was. It was something to do with voice mod, clearly. My fucking ears just exploded from the loudest noise I've ever heard in my goddamn life. It was literally like, imagine if you were there during 9/11 and the tower fell right on top of you, but you didn't die. That's how fucking loud it was. I actually genuinely, like, I want you to know my ears are actually fucking bleeding right now. And you know what's even funnier? It actually knocked out fucking Discord. Like that, I don't know what just happened. Everything just shit its pants. There we go. Now they can hear you now. All right.
Oh my god.
My ears are actually in immense amount of pain. It was literally just, the old guy said something. I made a joke about him being an old fart. And then he fucking screamed at me so loud it blew up my fucking eardrums. Oh my god, I'm sorry, man. There we go. All right. Back to the... I love how they made Ellie a bimbo. Can't have her be...
Yeah, she has to have the Uncharted drip.
I really don't understand. Like, they even made her look like it looks like she has makeup on. Like, who the fuck was the absolute disgusting piece of shit who did that, man?
Oh my god, I'm so happy that all of them are gonna make it out alive without any issues whatsoever.
What's wrong with that black girl? Why'd she just fall over like that? What's wrong with her?
The Ellie's gluck game is too good.
Yeah, literally it was making everyone else in the room tired. I'm sorry about that. Why is she talking to you too? This fucking bitch.
That was quick.
The world is ending and all you can think about is us.
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh no, you gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is too. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
I really hate this melodrama. It's so bad. Ellie's really like, huh? You stopped giving me pee-pee, and I'm mad at you now. And Isaac's like, bitch, fuck you. And she's like, okay.
What? Hey, on.
Oh, okay.
We're just going to take care of that. Okay.
All right, crank the soldier boy. The fuck is this? What is it doing? This is such a stupid enemy.
Oh,
no. What happened? Oh, I got downed? Oh. Yes, Isaac Clarke, the guy who got literally shot with a harpoon in the second game. He gets tapped by a monster and goes, oh, help me, I'm hurt. Why is my fucking microphone peaking? Hang on one sec. Let me check this out. Sorry, my microphone's been peaking. Let me turn it down.
It always peaks there when you're playing.
That's fair, actually. I moved it away from my mouth to avoid that, but it's still peaking for some reason.
You're the loudest fucking person I've ever met.
I am, man. What can I say? I'm peak levels, man. I'm fucking peak, bruh.
You're loud ass.
Alt. I keep forgetting the controls. Stasis. Oh, stasis. Oh, stasis. I love it. That ladder climbing animation is so goofy.
Thank you. Get on the ground!
Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Get on the ground! I swear to God, we didn't mean to use lethal force.
Oh, yeah, I just, whoops. I've used up so much ammo.
Your embarrassed ass direction is just following waypoint.
Why would he say that? If you don't know where to go, just follow your waypoint. It's a linear fucking corridor, you son of a bitch.
I love how he's literally standing, like, you're standing next to me. What? Oh, I got an, oh, that's right. Oh, there we go. It's like you're literally standing next to me. Why would you say that? Like, you're here with me. Why is he talking like he's not here? He's like, what's taking so long? Like, Carver, you're fucking right next to me. You tell me, you fat ass. There we go. That was such a great puzzle.
Mini games.
Oh, I need mini games in my video game. I need them. Did you get the fuck out of the way? Goddamn, Carver. Pack on a few pounds much? Jesus.
Carver the Mongoloid.
Also, goddamn, why is Isaac's ass so fat in that suit? Jesus, calm down, devs.
It is flat.
No, but in that cutscene, it looked really fat, though. Like, that was like they like highlighted the bottom of the ass. It was weird.
Isaac's turn.
Hey, Isaac.
Turn.
Isaac? Carver, what's going on?
Turn it.
I love how.
Turn it.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine.
Everything's fine.
Ellie. The Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
What do you think, Ellie, you fucking dickhead?
Key to what?
Some sort of alien device. Machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Bloody hell.
Like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You've got to be shitting me.
Why is Carver's mouth so fucking big?
That moon right there. That's the Brethren moon, isn't it?
Yep. I don't know why they don't question the fact that the moon looks really fleshy. I don't know why they don't like say anything about that. It's very odd. Oh, what? You don't like being trapped, buddy? Now you know how I feel. Why can you not get past me there? That is like a two-inch gap. Yeah, Carver, this is your wake-up call, buddy. You need to lose the weight, pal.
Are you fucking door? Are you fucking fridge?
What is that outfit? You look really stupid, lady. I can't pick up... Wait, what the fuck?
Pick up shit in this game anymore.
Oh, wow. I love when the games fucking just do stupid shit just to piss you off. Shoot the deer. Yep. Got tungsten. Let's move. I hate animals! Have you ever seen The Amazing Bulk, Zach?
Yes.
Editor, can you play the clip of the general in that movie saying, I hate dust!
I hate dust. I don't want it building up in my home.
Hi, Daddy.
You let dust build up, and before you know it, you've got an army of dust bunnies plotting to take over. Beautiful flowers. Where did you get those from? Our garden?
My favorite line of any movie ever made.
I hate dust. It gets everywhere. It's a pain to clean or whatever.
He's just like me, though. I hate those two. I can relate to that statement.
I hate large purple monsters.
I hate when there's random koalas at the end of my movies that stand around for no reason. Honestly, just like me.
Ooh, what is this?
I don't know. Why did the music kick in there, though? Like, I'm very confused about that.
It's a transducer.
I saw a stasis pack. I didn't see any sort of transbluse or noose or goose or whatever.
Space. Triangulating this marker signal.
Triangulating and scientificating and bargology debating and starlabushkamating and stinky binky taking and all the other cool long words that makes me sound smart. Because I'm a good game writer.
Masturbating. Wait, no.
He's just like me, though. I'm gonna keep using this gun because it's so bad. It's literally useless. I don't know why anyone would use this. It's so bad. I can't. That's so useful. It's not like I have a force gun or anything to do the exact same thing. I'm so glad they included that weapon in this game. Awesome. So glad I can't just make like a cool, you know, a useful pistol. No, we can't have that. That'd be fun. Now, I'm no betting man, but I don't think that's how you use a tool. All right, play a laugh track over that so that everyone knows that was supposed to be funny. I got a shotgun schematic. If you ever laugh at me like that again, Zach, I will use that shotgun on you. All right, don't fuck with me. I have crafting supplies, dude, and I know how to make guns in real life.
I already have a shotgun.
Fuck you.
Because I bought the pack.
Boobies!
Women.
Oh, she's inside of me. Holy fuck, why is Isaac so fucking huge compared to her? Jesus fucking Christ.
Look at my gun.
That is fucking dumbest shit. Together, fuck this gun. Fuck this game, man. I fucking hate this game. I'm done.
Hey, watch this. I'm not done. Ready?
Oh, look, you can use your DS. Why'd they put one here? Why is there not two? Are you fucking serious? I can't use it while you. Okay, great. I'm so glad. I'm so glad. Oh, wow. Can't wait to see this cool suit you get. Probably from fucking DLC. Awesome. What the fuck is that? Wait a minute, is that the same suit I'm wearing?
But ew. Red!
That looks awful. What the fuck is that design? Cool. Oh, Captain Cuck's calling me.
I can't hear him.
Okay, I'll let you know what he says.
He loves me more than you. I love her.
He literally just said, I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now.
Yeah, you know, that's what matters, right?
Yeah.
Do you need air?
No, I'm good, bro. Thanks, though.
Just gonna... No, I don't want to get rid of that.
Oh, God damn it. No. I got it. All right, let's
Yay.
See here.
Mini games.
Yes. Minigames. I want to let it be known now, I clicked up 5 different times and it did not go up until I stopped until I stopped clicking it. Then it went up. I love Dead Space 3. Oh shit, it's a marker. What are you doing?
What is that on your screen?
You're fucking nothing? You're just fucking holding nothing. What?
It's a toy soldier.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, fuck me.
Just focus on taking care of the...
I don't have any ammo left. I got this. I'm a Dead Space Pro.
You stasis, remember?
Yep, I know. I got it. I'm fine.
Oh,
what the fuck? How'd you die?
I guess you only have a certain amount of time.
Of course. What the fuck is the point of a respawn or a fucking revive mechanic? Okay. Just gave up, I guess. Did you shoot
him? Oh, good lord.
Did you shoot this thing?
No.
He looked over and screamed and then just fell off the wall and died. I think we gave him a heart attack. Poor fucking guy. Oh, Jesus. All right. Oh, hey, there's a thing in here. I'm sorry. Did I just make a fucking giant plasma cutter?
That's the line gun.
Yeah, but did I just make it a plasma cutter by adding a giant rotator?
I think so.
Are you fucking serious? I think I just made a giant.
But the problem is that it takes so long to shoot.
All right, I'm adding a reload and a damage. Let's see how this plays out. If this thing's useless, I might change it up. But this sounds fucking so dumb. I love it. All right, let's see it. Jesus Christ. All right, so this is the gun. Oh my God. That is like a 4-second delay. Holy shit, that is literally useless.
Yeah.
But it looks so goofy. I kind of love it. Okay, so this is the gun. So it's automatic. And then if I click space, see?
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. It uses ammo to fucking do that. That makes no logical sense, but okay. All right. I'm not going to question the game logic. Yeah, this is probably going to be my new favorite gun now. I think we already came in here.
There was apparently more scrap metal.
Oh, epic.